Hello! It's been my long-ass fucking years since you last saw me! Okay. I look a little bigger than I did back then, because I went through so many traumatic things I decided to overindulge in Big Macs, and still I'm doing so right now. I decided to partake in this big event. Barbenheimer! And if I can calm down my Big Mek addiction for a few days, I will go to feature and see Harvey and Oppenheimer because I think the opinion of a real superhero regarding this event must be heard. But before I do so, I must be at a certain factory to be deflated and be my original size. Hello?
Holy shit, Spoderman, you became Spoderman!
He's fat!
You want to be small again?
Please do it, I want to be small once more, okay?
Will do.
1 week without Big Macs in my tummy and I am normal once again, and I will eat only one popcorn in future. One kernel of popcorn and one ticket to Harvey and one for Oppenheimer, please! Harvey didn't have enough action and no spoders in it! How can a movie with no spoders be allowed inside features? Okay, maybe now I check out Oppenheimer. Long movie and pretty good, but ending made me think of my stomach almost exploding from eating so many Big Macs. I will see you all next time because I will go see the true movie of the summer right now!